People have been making music for a long time, with sticks and with skins, with bows and with strings. Our need to create has not changed, but technology has continued to evolve. Technology has just taken a giant leap forward. Hello, I'm Roger Lynn, and this is the MPC60 MIDI Production Center, created by myself and Akai Professional. In the next 60 minutes, I'm going to introduce you to this new piece of technology. Before we begin, I'd like to give you an outline of how this video manual is organized. My intent here is not to replace the owner's manual, but rather to do what you can't do in a written manual, to give a live demonstration of using the machine. Even 1 hour is not enough time to adequately demonstrate all the many features in this machine, so I won't be spending too much time on the lesser used details. However, this shouldn't be a problem because once you understand the basics of operation, the rest is pretty easy to figure out. This video will be divided into sections which loosely follow the sections of the written manual. We'll start off with section 2, the basics, which loosely corresponds to section 2 of the same name in your manual. In this section, you'll learn how to hook up your MPC60 and some of the basic functions, such as entering data, playing the drums, and playing the preset sequences.